Webcaster X1 for YouTube is an incredibly easy-to-use streaming device that lets you live stream any camera to your YouTube channel. This video covers how to live stream to YouTube using the Webcaster X1 default configuration settings. But before you begin, you need a few things. You first need a verified YouTube channel with no stream restrictions. You need an HDMI camera, your Webcaster X1 for YouTube device, and you also need an internet connection with 4 megabytes per second uplink. Now, I said HDMI camera, but it doesn't have to be a camera per se. It can be any HDMI source, as long as it's not protected under HDCP. With that said, the setup process is simple. You would begin by connecting your HDMI cable from your camera to the HDMI in port on the back of the device, followed by the included power supply, and then the Ethernet cable. Note that the device does also have wireless antennas, so you can connect wirelessly as well if you'd prefer to do it that way instead. Once everything is connected, flip the switch to turn on the device. When Webcaster X1 is fully initialized, a unique device code is displayed on the front LCD. Make note of this code. Note that Webcaster X1 needs to be able to talk to YouTube to generate a code. So if you don't see a code appear, check your internet connection. On a web browser, log into your YouTube account, navigate to your live dashboard, and set your video description and privacy settings. Next, go to google.com/device and type the device code into the Google device pairing page. Click Next, then Allow to authorize Webcaster X1 to live stream to your YouTube channel. Streaming starts within a few seconds of entering this device code, so be ready. And that's it. You're now streaming live to YouTube using the Webcaster X1 default configuration. Webcaster X1 also lets you output to an external display if desired. For example, with this display here, I can monitor my stream with confidence, I can engage with my viewers, check their comments, I can change my stream settings, I can do all of this and a lot more with this interface. When you're done your stream, simply flip the switch at the back of the device. At this point, YouTube will automatically transcode your broadcast for video on demand. With Webcaster X1, live streaming to YouTube has never been easier. For more information, including additional configuration options, tips, and more, visit epiphan.com. Thank you.